welcome back to our channel. So today I decided to do a video of all the things that I've been buying off of Amazon for a house. I feel like everyone else that's been cooped up at home, we have nothing else but online shopping to do. So I've been buying a lot of stuff from Amazon, which has been not a good thing. But I've been buying things from Amazon, from Hobby Lobby, from Joann's, from Michael's, and anywhere else that delivers. And I'm gonna show you guys some little things that I bought for our living room, our entryway, and our kitchen. I've been trying to decorate our apartment. We've been here for about a year, but we haven't really done much decorating because of life and everything happening. So now that we're home, I've just taken up the time to just buy things little by little and kind of switch up things too. I do a lot of switching things up in different seasons. So we're leaving spring and entering summer. So I decided to change our living room from purple for springtime to blue for summertime. So I'm just gonna show you some things that I bought, and hopefully you guys like them. And if you're interested, I can leave them in the description below and you can purchase them if you like them. I'll try to link things as much as I can if I find them online. A lot of things, as you know, go out of stock or they're just not available anymore. So whatever I can link, I will put online, but it's just little things that I've been ordering here and there, and I'll include them in the video. Well, let's get started.
Like, subscribe, and comment.
So, like everyone else, I've been doing a lot of online shopping on Amazon. And since we're moving into summer, we had purple recently in here for spring. So for summer, I decided to change up the colors and do blue, navies, blues, and green. Just different shades of blue. So I got these pillowcases from Amazon, and the pillow inserts are from TJ Maxx. And a tip that I've learned is to buy pillows from TJ Maxx because they're not that expensive. TJ Maxx, Marshall's, Home Goods, and they're the feather pillows, so they're the really good ones. And then once you buy ones, you can just buy pillow covers from Amazon and just switch it up and use it throughout the year.
Yay! Mom, what are these pillows doing?
Why aren't you with daddy?
Look at all this pillow. My girl! Mom, look at this. Dragons.
I thought you were supposed to be with daddy.
But he's sleeping. My dad is sleeping.
Toddlers. So like I was saying, I bought the pillow inserts from TJ Maxx. What was it? No, it was Home Goods. And then I bought it a while ago. And every season I've just been buying different pillow covers and then switching it off because it's cheaper. You get two for, I think they're like $12, $12, $13. So that's what I've been doing. But I only had two pillows and then I had a smaller one. So for this, I bought the insert from Amazon. It was four for $21. But when I like feel this, which is like feather, goose feathers, and then you feel like the polyester one, it's like, oh, yeah. But TJ Maxx and Marshall's are not open, so this is what we'll have to do for now. So then for our entryway bench, so this is how they come, like the pillow covers. This is one that I bought for my entryway. And then I'm gonna layer this one with this, which says, it just says home sweet home. And then these are what the pillows look like. So a tip that I learned from watching all these home decorating shows is that when you're buying pillows and pillow inserts, you always buy the inserts a size smaller, a size or two smaller than the pillow insert. That's what makes it really fluffy. The pillow cases are 18 and the inserts are 22, but I probably could have went a little bit higher with the pillow inserts because they're not as fluffy. But I think that also has to do with the materials of the pillow. So that's a good trick, is just to buy your pillows from TJ Maxx, since it's cheaper and it's better quality pillows. And then it's just something you can use all year, so it's kind of an investment. So that's probably what I'll end up doing. Probably not now though, since I just got these, but eventually I'll probably just switch them all to TJ Maxx pillows. I think with Amazon sometimes it's like you find gems, and then sometimes it's like it's okay quality stuff. Like these pillows, I'm just, I don't know, I guess I was expecting something else, so but okay, we'll work with what we got. So it ends up looking like this. Home sweet home. And then I'm just gonna put the other insert in here. So for the ladies watching who changes up the decoration a lot, Bruno thinks it's such a waste of time. He's like, why do we need to keep changing the decorations all the time? So I'm gonna do this, and then I'm gonna call him and get his reaction for you guys. I bet you he's gonna be like, okay, and not care. Even though you waste all this energy and time to like, you know, look online, pick up things nice, and they could care less. He always tells me, what's the point? The pillows that were here were just fine. Now we got a whole bunch, before he's like, why are you buying a whole bunch of pillows? And then I'm like, well, now I just get pillow covers. And he's like, so we're just gonna have a whole bunch of pillow covers. Yep. Yes, we are. I think for this, I could have went smaller because it's kind of still loose. So I'm just gonna layer it like this over there. So let me know what you guys think. Do you guys like them? What should I feel like it needs more pillows. Bruno would kill me hearing me say that. What do you guys think? Do you like it? Give me some tips on what else I can do to spruce it up. So these are also, I got these from Amazon's. They're the peonies. So that was kind of like my inspiration. The baskets are from Trader Company. tractor trader company, and we just hung them to the wall, so it looks like that. And then for this, Bruno built this, and then we got this clock from Hobby Lobby, and then these are from Amazon, and then the flowers in them are from Joann's online. They were having a sale, so they were probably, I want to say they were about $10. No, $8 each, the flowers. So that's what we have. And then the pillows and the throw was from Amazon. It was, I think, $18. So that's how it's looking. And then so this is our entryway table. The two pillows that I put the insert in, that's where I put them. And this is my setup now. The fig tree I got from Joann's, and I think it was $8 on sale too. I thought it was bigger because I wanted to put it in this corner right here, like on with a stand right there, and then inside. But then when it came, I was like, oh, it's little. I don't really read the description of stuff sometimes. And then, so I'm probably just gonna leave it there or find somewhere else to put it. And the bench is from Walmart. And that gather sign is from Home Goods. We had found it on clearance because one of the hooks was broken. And then I was like, oh, I could fix that. And then I'm like, well, Bruno fixed it and he just hung it up. But I want to add more stuff around. But so far, this is it. I've kind of been doing it slowly. So this is what I have so far. Let me know what you guys think, what I should do. Suggestions you may have to spruce it up. I definitely think it needs a plant in this corner. So that it is. And then more Amazon orders. That's for my godson, for his graduation that's coming up, his gifts. And of course we have a basketball hoop in the middle of my kitchen because I have boys. But for the kitchen, I decided to do lemon. This was from Joann's too, but this was also an Amazon find for the boys, and the balls are back there. And they've been loving this. They have tournaments with their dad. I'll insert some clips from their dad playing with them. So that's what we have so far. Some more Amazon things that I got were these little marshmallow cups. You can use it throughout the year. They come in 4, and it's like hot chocolate cups for Christmas time, but I decided to use it for my tear tray. So it's 4, I only have 2 out, but they drink hot chocolate out of them. So I just stacked them up in my tear tray and just used it like this. And then these were another Amazon find. They're towels that I bought 4. These are from an Etsy shop. These straws are from Amazon. This is from Crate and Barrel. They're just like the fruit trays. And then I have some lemons in them from Target. And I'm not done yet setting it up, but so far this is what I have. So the hutch is from Wayfair, and that's what I have so far. Let me know what you guys think I should put above this. If I should do a shelf, or if I should do like a wall frame. I don't know, this is so far, that's what I have. I've been trying to slowly decorate the house now that we're home. We have all the time. But let me show you the towels that came with these. So since this is the lemon theme in the kitchen, these are the hand towels that I bought from Amazon. They come in four. The other one is the one that's in the tier tray, but these are the three that came with this. And I decided to just put three on our stove and then the other one on the tier tray. Okay. So I told everyone that I would get your reaction to the living room.
And you want me to be honest?
Yeah. Yep.
I'm sure about that.
Yep.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay. Okay. Start off with the entryway.
Oh yeah. This is
Thank you, Frankie.
I guess it's nice. I wouldn't have done it, but
why? Why me? Wouldn't have you have done it?
Honestly, I think, you know, my perspective with, you know, kids is, you know, change a lot in terms of what I want to do. I think they're just going to ruin this. Come. To me, they're just going to ruin it. So, and why? It's fine. It's fine.
It's fine. Okay. Now to the living room. What do you think, Leah?
That's whitey. Wow, oh my goodness. This is a
It's actually not bad.
But this is a lot of pillows.
It won't last.
Why?
The kid's gonna ruin it.
Dude.
Kari, you like the blue?
Yeah, I like it.
You wanna go check it out?
Yeah. Let me see this.
Liam, what do you think?
It's not bad.
I like this.
You like it?
Honestly.
Yeah,
so these just got here?
Yeah, this is my pillow. Yep. Hey, oh, this is my pillow.
Okay.
This is my pillow.
What do you think of the pillows?
The what?
The pillows.
Is it like velvet or something?
I want my blue pillow.
Yeah. You gotta just play with it.
Yeah.
It's nice though.
Okay. So I was like, Bruno's probably gonna be like, why do we have more pillows?
Well, true. Soon enough we're not gonna have space to keep all the pillows if you keep switching them, but this is nice though. Did you tell him about this?
Yes, Bruno's very proud of the fact
that I didn't finish.
Oh yeah. Go ahead, tell him what else he needs you're gonna do.
So the only thing that's missing is obviously we have to determine the, you know, what you're gonna paint it as. But I wanna go buy this little border or frame, I guess, that goes around it. So it's gonna be kinda like this, you know, so it's, you know, this way and that way, and I'm gonna clamp it in. That'll be the last touch, and it's up to you if you wanna do it white or in a different color.
Yeah.
But that's the last thing that...
And then what else? What else were you supposed to do that you haven't done?
Well, the little situation over there.
So he's supposed to be building me a blanket ladder that he has yet to do.
Did you tell him about what you wanted to do over there?
Over here?
Yeah.
With what? The fireplace?
Yeah.
So I want him to build me a fireplace. But...
Liam, it's okay. Get up.
He thinks it'll look not nice. So tell me what you guys think to add a fireplace here.
So the difference between what I think we should do between what you think we should do.
So this is why we buy Amazon pillows, because we have two boys.
Liam, stop. So what I was suggesting about the fireplace, I wanted to pretty much take the whole place. I mean, the whole wall, obviously not from door to the corner, but I was thinking like start here and go all the way to here rather than what you were thinking to make it a narrow fireplace. But then again, this is the place where we usually
put our Christmas tree.
We put our Christmas tree, so I get what you're saying.
Or we can just put our Christmas tree here. This corner. So let us know what you guys think. If you think we should keep the chair there, we obviously have to get side tables, different ones. But let us know if we should do a fireplace or keep our chair there. But I think it'll look really nice with a fireplace, especially for Christmas.
But remember, at the Christmas tree over there, theoretically, you know, sounds good. But remember, our tree's pretty big. So we're kind of blocking the TV a little bit.
Daddy, come.
So,
Daddy, come.
Our dilemma.
Dilemma, dilemma.
So let us know what you guys think we should do with our living room and what we should add. I obviously, we need more like family pictures, but this is what we have so far.
Here's what washing.